Hello everyone, and welcome to Maximum Plays Games. Last time we went to the pit and it didn't go very well. No, it didn't. And I felt bad. So this time, as you can see here, I've got a little bit of an interesting team. Three cyclopes, I was about to say cyclopses and be incorrect, but I have three cyclopes here. I'm gonna see if that goes well. Let's just go to the pit and try. I don't know. I wanna see. That's PvP. Let's head into the pit and see if we can wreck any of these noobs with three cycle bees. And I'm just gonna give it one shot. And if we can't do anything, then we're just gonna go ahead and do some cyber. Terms card is ending. Oh yes, it is ending in 6 minutes apparently, because it resets at 11. I'm recording this at 10:54, but I don't care. I need to get me some gameplay. So we're gonna go ahead and see if this is a viable strategy. Honestly, in my opinion, I doubt it. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Are you shooting paper airplanes at us? Okay. How are we gonna do this? We should probably start going this way so we can get behind them. And get that unicorn. Yeah! Oh, I hit him. I hit him with my friggin' teapot. Yeah, they're tough, dude. They're taking it. Okay, yeah, I guess we're gonna have to go up and around this way. Well, it might be too far of a trek for my Cyclops. So let's just wreck this guy. This one Cyclops who's less fortunate than us. I smacked him too far. But he is stunned, so that's nice. Okay, ow. Pain. Lots of pain. Well, I'm afraid this poor fellow here just sealed his fate. Sorry, bud. Let's hope we don't whack him too far. Ooh. He's almost dead. Okay, yeah. The explosions need to stop. The explosions, need to stop. You go right there. You go over here, and you get right in there. Like that. Yeah. Yeah! Well, the other guys are almost dead. And we're doing okay for now, we just gotta worry about, okay, wait, who do we want? Okay, you kill him. You kill him. Okay, wait, no, that's not gonna work, because you got the sword. So I put them with different gear on purpose. Okay, so you kill him, and you also kill him. Yes. There we go. Oh, that didn't do much. Okay, we need to kill these archers. So my hope is that they'll have enough health to keep us leveling up. Let's see here. And these guys are more dangerous right now, so take care of them. Why is this guy still alive? Darn you chicken strips in your goddang helmet! Wow. Friggin' Frilly Billy not doing the greatest. Alright. Please kill him on this turn. Thank you. Okay, so it seems like the big problem here with these guys is they keep flinging them too far. So we gotta hope we can get those there level ups. That's the whole point of this, and they're really slow. There we go, level up. See, he's fine. He's fine. Wow. Just taking a beating. How close is he leveling up? He gets a kill. That might be nice for him. That was a lot of damage. I keep shooting at him. Why him? He's a filthy weakling. Okay, he's gotta go for that kill. And then you go here, and you go there. Yes, kill that unicorn scum. Yep, Aw, it didn't give him the level up, but he did get a ton of XP. So we just gotta hope that he lives. Oh yeah, he's so close. Over here. Just start wrecking this unicorn. Okay, well, there we go, level up, we're good. See, it's all, you just all go, it's all about the level ups. Now we're all at full health, practically. Okay, I'm gonna have my main guy who's got the most health go in there and kill that mascot, because it's gonna be a fiery death explosion. Whoa. Ah, knocked him out of range of the explosion, that's awesome, dude. Now you aren't taking any damage. Okay. You know, maybe I should have given one of these guys a bigger shield. That might have been a good idea. Okay. Ah, nice miss, buddy. Nice miss. Now look what you've done to your friend. Alright. Slowly work your way up there. Yeah! Quit shooting. Stop it. You're rude. Okay, I'm just gonna put them all in, hope they don't all take damage from this mascot. Ooh. Alright, again, have my big guy take the hit there. And you just slowly back away. Flee! Oh yeah, I did a lot. And he's almost dead, come on. Kill him. Kill him, yes. Get over there, go ahead. Now we can't reach him. We're so slow and fat. There we go. You're dead. You have been ensnared.
Yes, okay, you are going to die now. I'm going to kill you, yes.
Yay, we did it! First round. We still got all our guys. Good stuff. Alright, let's see how far we can make it. I'm looking forward to this. Keep leveling up. Keep getting the goods. Keep getting those sweet radical level ups, bro. Alright. Hey, look, I'm number one because it reset a minute ago. Yay! I'm number one in the world, guys, after 1 minute of playing. Okay, what do we got here? We got Troll Mom and Cyclops, so that's not good. This person's no big deal. Pixie we gotta get rid of, and then freaking kobolds are no problem to us because we're gods. The only problem is we just gotta worry about getting hit by Pixie, because they're the only one with range. Yeah. Let's move them back. They can't reach us. We'll just throw stuff at them. Yeah! Oh, okay, now they can reach us. I love how the freaking baby trolls just like vibrate subtly. And that's how they do damage. Alright. Oh yeah, dead. That's one. Who's next? Oh my god, these troll babies. Alright, we're all in position. Just swing. Boom! Kaboom! Kaboom! Oh, dude. Friggin'. Oh god. Are we trapped? Okay, I gotta get my fire guy in there, because he can do a lot. You back and take care of the weakling so you can level up. This guy, he can stay where he is. Alright, so those two just gotta switch places, right? Oh wait, that didn't work. Crap, I didn't move him. I thought I did. Well, that's unfortunate. How did this happen? How are we surrounded? Is there a way to escape? Yes. Escape. Do damage. There's the XP. So now we just need a little more and he'll get that level up. Alright. This is weak. I'll leave you there. You move. Intercept the Demon Cyclops. Yep, there we go. That's a level up. How close is my main man to getting that level up? The thing that screwed him up was the freaking mascot blowing up. He's dang close. I'm just gonna move him in for the hit. See if that does it. Gonna have to move around the outside. Yeah, there we go. He got the level up. Alright. Whoa. Alright. Gotta work on this troll mom. Go. Yeah, almost dead. Uh-oh. This guy ain't looking so good. Not super close to a level up, so he's gotta get a kill here pretty soon. I guess keep doing what you're doing. Yeah, hit him! That was the wrong guy, Happy. You no good punk. Yeah, dude, this troll mom is just wrecking me right now. Oh, and now I can't move him in to get the kill. Well, I'll have to try, I guess. Okay, let's hope Happy lives this turn. Alright. Dude, he's gotta get the kill on something. We gotta move them in there. Yeah, alright. Oh, wait, dude. Okay, here's what we do. Move him there. Move him. Oh god, then I can't confirm the kill. Oh, decisions will be made. Alright, we just gotta leave it up to luck, because I'm assuming this Cyclops is gonna move in to hit my weak Cyclops. So we just have to hope he gets the kill here. He gets the level up. That's what we gotta hope for. Nope, he didn't get the level up. So this is... Well, let's see how much damage this is gonna do. Ooh, the hit back. God. This is intense. Alright. Alright. Gonna do it. You shall pay for that. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, now he's over there. Sucks to be him. Yeah, he's dead. Come on, why can't this guy get the level up, huh? Back. There we go. Move into position. Now try it. We're gonna get the level up here. Okay, let's see who's closer to the level up. Because it might just be good to, I don't know, to get rid of. Like, because one person's gonna die. Who's closer? There you are. Alright. We're gonna move in. Back here. And all that kill. Okay. So my two guys here, who are in desperate need of a level up, probably not gonna happen for them, and they're probably gonna get killed by archers or something. So, that's not good. Then we're only gonna have one Cyclope left. That's gonna be sad. And I'm gonna be sad. I'm gonna be so sad. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry tears for my dead Cyclopes. Because basically, if they have any archers, my guys are dead. Whoa, lava. Do they have any archers? Ah, crap, they do. Well, there goes one of them. Wow, this looks kind of scary. You should hide. Oh no.
Yeah, run through the lava. Crap. I mean, I guess we gotta go in. See what damage we can do. I should have had a Cyclops with a very large shield. Alright. Let's move in. Oh, why so much damage? Alright, we gotta try and fling him into the lava. That's how we do. That didn't do it. Hopefully they don't fling us into the lava. Oh. Yeah, I don't think there's a way we can win this. We have been defeated once more by the unfair challenge. Oh, come on, over the lava! Unless we get a level up. Probably not gonna happen. To be completely honest. Eh. Did that do it? Do I win? I don't think I win. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, that's the wrong button. So, yeah, again, we made it to round 3. Whatever, man. I don't even care. One day I'll get a good strategy. You know how I said last episode, like, I was gonna research, like, a good strategy? Well, guess what? I didn't have time. So, oh well. Let's just go out in the main world, though, and with this same team, because it's kind of fun. Let's go do some side quests, dude. I can't break my gravity, and I can't put it down. Ha, it's gravity. And yeah, so there's like new stuff. There's like new stuff in the world since the last update. So let's explore and see if we can find anything cool. Take a look. Fuck, where are my side quests? Oh, we've been here. City, town, village. Sweet, dude. Make a pit stop at City, town, village. Valley of Certain Death. Sweet. Oh, what's up here? Oh, dude, it's Sunny Butt's day spot, dude. What's up? Need salt. Help Lavender Prune keep Sunny Butt's day spa running smoothly. Got it.
Well, it's about time, you!
What?
You want my bath salts? This is a scrubbing nightmare!
I'm sorry?
Look! I got butts to buff and wizards to marinate! But I'm out of bath salts, thanks to those do-nothing miners!
Ma'am, maybe something happened to them.
Look, hun! You want some free stuff? See what's up in those mines! I'm soaking tired of waiting around!
Bath salts, check. We back as soon as possible. Alright. Wow, this just... densely populated area, lots of bad guys. Don't want to worry. Oh god. Don't touch me, please. Don't touch me, you'll force me to have battles with your face. Alright, miners. Let's go take a look. Right here. Oh, there's a miner. He is definitely under the age of 18. A miner. Funny. Funny jokes. Alright. Let's kill some punks. I'm ready.
Yes! More! More salt for Mother Deer! Only the finest salts will satisfy her endless hunger!
Looks like Doughboy took out the miners.
Sure are lots of them. Let's grab the salt before they all notice! Exclamation points!
Oh crud! We've been spotted! Quick! Stop it before he rings the alarm!
Oh god. We gotta catch him. Can we even catch him? Oh, they're mining. Probably. Yes! Yes, kill him. Reach him, come on. Eh. Yeah. Quick moving! Well, I don't even think we can reach him now. That's unfortunate. Well, we could throw stuff at him at least. Eh. Why did I pick these guys of all people? Okay, yeah, I know they're mining, I get it. Chase him across the tracks! Keep throwing stuff at his face! Kill him! You missed! You missed, you no good chef! Oh, great. Just get like a critical teapot hit. Come on, get him! Eh! Yeah! That didn't do nearly enough damage. Aw, he's almost there. Oh, no, never mind, he is there.
What? Thieves! Here to steal our stolen spices? Get them!
That was the alarm, wasn't it?
To the gates!
You need to break that gate down as fast as possible. Yeah, okay. Well, we can't stop the guard now. Oh.
Poof, suckers! Now, who do I have to kill?
Chocomedes!
Oh, hey! Sorry, but I'm here for the other guys this time!
You mean the deer guys?
How dare they interfere with my sunny butts! Nobody stands between me and my pampa days!
Oh sweet, Jerkamedes is gonna help us. Awesome, that makes at least a little bit of a difference. I picked the slowest guy. This is the worst team we could've had. Look at this, why? Oh, it's gonna be a hard fight. Alright. Break the gate.
Kaboom!
Eat crap!
You need to grab their salt!
Yes, to the salt. Become as salty as one can be. Become the salt god.
Wow, I'm just not prepared for this. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Mad grab for the salt. We'll have to stay in a pack. Move slowly. Wow, we killed one of them. Nice. Oh my god. Jerkamedes, hold them off. You're our only hope. Alright. Blocking our path. We must obliterate them to continue forward. Well, we should definitely deal with this guy. Yeah, die. How did you dodge? Come on, Preston. Oh god. Well, rip Jerkamedes, good thing he's a jerk. Alright then. Well. Oh god. Yes! Distract them! Distract them while you can! Okay. Come on, grab the salt. Defeated by a bunch of... what? Ungulate? Loving losers. Hope I didn't butcher that. I don't know how to do English. It's all your fault, Horatio, later! Oh. Alright. Well, he has left. Well, keep distracting them down there, Frilly Billy. Wow, that's a lot of damage. No! That's my salt! Oh. Why do you do this? Alright, we're just gonna have to thin their defenses a bit, man. There we go. Quit surrounding him! He is but an innocent child! Oh my god. Give me your salt, you punk! You can't move. How many salts are there? Oh, there's a lot. Ooh, this is going to be difficult. Oh, he cannot escape. Oh my god. They will not let me touch the salt. Okay. There. Grab the bath salts! And hit that person or something. Can you move? No. Great. There we go! Took out. Thin them! Thin them while you can! Did he live? Oh my gosh. Okay, hashtag get as many salts as you can. Okay, he's gonna have to go up here. Can he run around? No, he's gonna have to go back up for it. Die. Weak. Try to kill him. Why did I pick the worst team in the world for this mission? Like, it just happened to be the worst team I could possibly have. Alright, great. Well, they're going after the next one. They're gonna catch up to me and then they're gonna kill me. Crap. Run! Yes! I have netted him. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I must run. I must run while I still can. Oh boy, they're going to catch up. Oh. Hey, well, at least that helped a little bit. Okay, try and kill this man, yes. Well, yeah, just go, flee! Why did I pick this team? Oh, dude, he got a level up! He's saved for a little longer! Oh my god. Wow, I can't do anything. Run. You kill someone. There, you did something. Oh god, I hope I can get through. Keep running, hashtag. Yeah, get out. Yes! There's still hope. There's still hope for this world. Not much, but there is hope. Oh god, they shoved them. This is our chance. Just keep desperately clinging to life. No, go away. I don't want you. Kill this man. Kill him. Kill him until he is dead. Yes! Another level up! Oh! Oh god. Alright, this is your opportunity to get the salt! Become the saltiest god! Look at this deer.
Oh, dude, we have to kill the mother deer, right? Can we kill the mother deer? Or do we just have to get the... Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's actually not bad, though. Well... Fight. For your right. To party! No! Get off the salt, you punk!
Is anyone super weak here? Alright.
Get off my salt. That's my dang salt. Please don't scare him, please. Oh my god, I knew it! I knew it was gonna happen! Alright. There we go! There we go! That's what you get when you mess with the Cyclopes! That's what you get! Alright, fine. I guess we're going for this salt then. Please, tell me they cannot- Oh my god, leave him alone. He's just trying to get the salt. Leave the poor man alone. Dude, double salt, let's go. Oh, oh. No, hashtag no. Alright, run for the salt. Flee. Oh, you cannot escape. Make your final stand. Do as much damage as you can. There he goes. What a hero. Oh, I'm so close to the last salt. Unless there's another mysterious salt hiding somewhere. Don't hit him away! Yes! Yes! The salt is mine! Is there one more? Is there any more? Do we have all the salt? I think that's the last salt. Have we done it? Yes! Great! We got what we came for! Okay, finally! Let's save the salt back to Sunny Bud's day spa. Guys, right? Am I right? Hello? I'm not the only one left, right? Yeah, okay. Choose to leave now, yes, because we don't, there's no reason for us to stay, that's for sure. Holy crap! Please tell me that was the whole mission. Oh my god. That was insane. Oh, alright. Wow. Like, I can't even express how, well, it's too much for me. Back to Sunny Butt's Day Spa! Just hope there's no two-part mission. And we're not gonna freaking get destroyed. Because we only have one guy left. Alright, go up.
Ooh! Hi.
Please just let the mission end. Please. The bath salts! Well, ain't my life turn all pink and sudsy. Now we can finally get back to business as usual.
I said 105 degrees, not 104! What's wrong with you people? Lavender! Lavender, I need you!
Well, at least he's a paying customer. Thanks again, honey. Sure thing. Alright, we did it. We have won. Now we must retreat. Must flee back to safety. Alright. Kaboom! That's it! That's that mission! Holy crap, that was kinda scary. Alright, let's head back out. Let's do it again. I'm liking this group because even it's like, it's funny, dude. Because it's so bad. Three Cyclopes is hard. Alright. What do we got? What's next?
What will the world throw at me in these last few minutes we have together for the day?
Yeah, we got like 10 minutes left. Do something real quick. Wrap it up.
The Stomps of Mystery.
Where the bad guys? Where are those side quests at? You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'll find something eventually. Right? I hope. Anyone?
Cavity Falls instead of Gravity Falls, because that's the name of that TV show. Fort Ginger? Huh. Well, this looks like a really long mission, so I don't think I'm going to do that one. Why don't we just try and catch a cupcake, huh? I'm still farming for cupcakes, because I've got something planned. Something amazing. Coming to a theater near you. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna involve cupcakes. Let's just go ahead and grab one of them. Yeah, because my Cyclope's got a net. We're good. Wow. Rude.
Kill them for their sins. Well, that didn't do much.
Poor whale. Who do we kill first?
The mushroom's probably the most dangerous, so let's just...
Oh, you. Okay, come on.
You go there. There we go. And just don't... Try not to fling him. Yeah, there we go. That did some damage.
Oh, God. Alright, who do we go for? Same guy.
Right. Well, I mean, that helps. Gotta focus on one guy at a time.
Yeah, like this poor innocent Demiclops lady. We'll die!
Oh, or almost die. Not quite. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Stop healing him!
Alright, we have to eliminate the weak.
Destroy him.
Why are you gonna fight? Go for it.
One damage!
Uh-oh. Okay, maybe three Cyclopes was a mistake.
It was a mistake after all.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Oh, really? 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 Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Alright, go after this guy then.
Oh my god. Why are you so bad? You Cyclopes are terrible.
Kill him. Yes! Yes!
Dude, I think we kinda gotta kill Savory Sam here. Too much of a hassle. We must wreck him.
There we go. Yes. Bleed.
Uh-oh. Ooh!
Alright, go around the long way. Don't step in the fire. Almost dead. Ah, they're running away! Oh! Oh, you're worthless! Yeah, kill that dang unicorn. Don't let them heal! No! This is unacceptable! Die! Oh my god. Aha! Oh my god. Okay, just walk through the fire, do it. And level up, yes! We are strong once more. Uh-oh. Oh no, the poor cupcake! He's almost dead! This is what we have came for! This cannot be! There's nothing I can do to save this poor creature from death. Yeah, die, stupid punk. Eh. Well, that didn't do much. Kill him. Yes. There's not much I can really do about this. Yes! Oh. Oh my god, he's so weak. And you start working your way over. Slowly. Ugh. Up running away! There is no escape! Why did I have to send him so far out? Quit running from the inevitable! Oh my god. Stop! Stop running! Oh great, can I even do anything now? Yeah, so you move down here. Get him. Ugh. Stop! Why? In this guy. He's being so obnoxious. Oh my god, stop. I can't do anything, because if I do any damage to that cupcake, it's going to die. Okay, this is our chance. Let's go. Wreck him. Yeah! Bleed! Oh my god. Stop. Holy why. Okay, try and like throw the net at the cupcake, it won't hurt it. That didn't work. Oh my god. I can't. Please kill him. Oh, why? This is agonizing! You have no idea! Oh! This is the worst! Please, just eliminate this scum! Oh my god, he's so close! No! Stop! Why? I can't reach him. I can't reach him with my belt guy. Yes! There we go. Okay, never mind, this doesn't actually work. Yes! Oh! That took a very long time. time. We got one. We got another one, guys. We did it. We got another cupcake. Houston. I'm gonna get a whole bunch of them. Trust me, it'll be great. You'll see. It'll be amazing. Wow. That was just terrible. That took too long. All right. Well, I think it's about time to end the episode, so why don't we go ahead and do that? Let's head back to the city. Grove of Forbidden Freshness. Look how beautiful this game is. And the sprinkle rain, oh my god. This game is gorgeous. I love it so much. Alright. Back to the city, where we will regroup and rediscover ourselves. Maybe. Okay, so yeah, remind me not to use 3 Cyclopes again. Not a good idea. Unless I just had terrible strategy. Maybe it's a great idea and I just executed it poorly. That could be. Alright. Here we are. Home sweet home.
I think this would look better over there. What do you think? Who cares? Not me, ever.
Move it over there. Maybe I'll think it looks good. I don't care if you don't care. Alright, guys. Well, hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I most definitely have. This week will be about the same as last week. The same sort of upload schedule. But the week after, I'm thinking of doing sort of an experimental thing. But as far as this week goes, I'll see you guys tomorrow with an episode of Crypt of the Necrodancer. And I'll see you guys on Thursday with another episode of Pit People. Alright, bye!